And we would also like to invite the insights and views and remarks of Mr. Laxmi Narayan Yadav, the Honourable Member of Lok Sabha from Sagar, Madhya Pradesh.
Dear Excellencies, Ambassadors of various African countries, my friend Sushil Kumarji, and various dignitaries from South Africa, from African countries, and some of those participating here, friends, I haven't come to address you. I simply came here because one of the recipient of the award, Mr. Rakesh Sharma, he comes from my constituency, and only this morning he came to me and asked me to accompany him while he is taking this award. So since Sharma's achievement is one of the glorious achievement, I must accompany him as I represent him. I am a member of the parliament from that very constituency from which he comes. So that's an opportunity I took, and I am here. Friends, Africa and India share too many things. We struggled, we fought against colonial rule. Our father of the nation once worked in Africa, and he inspired them also to go and fight for freedom. And as he inspired to us also here, and ultimately we achieved, and you too achieved, African people achieved. Here, while I was listening, our ambassadors of various countries, say Morocco or Senegal, it has enlightened me. There are too many things which we can share. And the present leadership of this country, I mean, our leader, Mr. Narendra Modi, is one who is inspiring here, and will, I am sure that he also inspires others in other countries, like as in Africa. This is a great thing. He too wants that there should be a bond between Africa and India. Because we share too much, we have got minerals, we have got caliber, we have got too many things that we can share and can grow up. So this type of conference, I am sure that this type of conference will certainly make our will certainly take us to the level of development which we are desiring. That's all that I can say to you. And congratulations to those who have earned these awards for their good performances, for their achievements. That's all. Thank you very much.